In other election news, a big victory for the Patmos Library in Jamestown's Township. 62% of the voters approved the millage that will fund the library through 2025. This is a major reversal from last year when a millage proposal was rejected twice by voters.